Brian Hickey along Interstate 80 at the Secret Town Road off-ramp on the westbound side. You can see behind me here a big rig that is burned out. The fire started about 4 o'clock this morning as hot breaks then spread to the trailer, a trailer full of pet supplies, exotic fish, and reptiles. Fire crews saved the fish but have not been able to find the reptiles in this burned-out area. As they offload the truck, this ramp is going to remain closed. Interstate 80 traffic is light. No trouble getting around it, but there is one lane closed. Along Interstate 80 in the Sierra, just east of Colfax, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.